Wren is the big shot for all the big shots.
I kind of wish it had more than 20 round mags, or that I had a loader over here to load it for me.
There's really good reason that the Wren gun was generally considered the apex of World War II light machine guns. It just works. It's simple, it's reliable, it's durable, and on top of all that, it's a really pleasant gun to actually shoot.
Soldat. Wait, Gruden. Lo fare da dietro, da davanti, raga. Raga, non so più dove cazzo guardare.